Hi friends, does anyone know what this about this worm in my neem sapling? Is it good for the neem or not? See, it's just holding. Is it good for my neem plant or not? I'm not sure. Can you see it climbing on my stick? If you know what it is it good for the roots? Are they good for the roots? Like we have it like a manure, but the worms, but I don't know about these worms. Best wishes, all is well.